I just want to point out there that I'm a higher level than typical gamer, so F's in the chat for that one. Oh man, it got purple. I think honestly the smartest spark to drop would be Stark Industries, but at the same time everybody drops there. So I got an idea. I got a smart idea. So I'm gonna land here, Matt's department. I'm gonna get a gun, kill the AIs. I'm allowing myself to kill AIs with anything I want. Kill the AIs, get their gun, and I'm gonna have like max Matt's by then. And then what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna come here, upgrade my gun. And yeah. That's how I'm gonna do it. And I'm not even allowed to get the Iron Man guards. That would be for like, I'm gonna die from this. No way. Why only me? Why only me? I love playing on controller. I love controller. I really do. I love it. I love you, controller. I'm gonna leave the rest there to die. No! Frick! That's how you know this challenge is gonna be hard. I'm dying to Stark robots because I can't get a single weapon. And now I get Mythic. Yay! Now I got Mythic. This is gonna be a great time. Like, I'm dying to Stark robots. That's how you know this challenge is gonna be hard. That's how you know it's gonna be hard. This challenge, like, I don't have to get a dub. I could get top 10 and count it as challenge complete. Cause, I mean, top 10, I do get 10,000 XP because it's a challenge. So, regardless, no matter what happens, top 10 counts. Because look, see, place top 10, you could probably see at the quick challenges for 10k XP. So, if I could get that by the end of the video, that'd be good. Oh yeah, this is the new glider, by the way. BTW. So, I wish there was more mythic locations. I would have went to the authority or some crap. Something like that. Now, obviously, like I said before at the beginning of the video or whenever, I am gonna allow myself to deal damage to henchmen when anything. For mythic, I'm gonna allow myself to damage players with anything just to make my life a little easier. Yeah, nah. I was questioning that, but I'm like, yeah, nah, I'm doing that. I mean, I need my life to be a little easy. You know, actually, I'm gonna go Doom's Domain. I really am. There's nobody going Doom's Domain. There's nobody going Doom's Domain. Alright, one person went Doom's Domain. Now, if I don't play like a bot, I could get Dr. Doom's mythic weapon. I found him. I found Dr. Doom. I'm just gonna get Dr. Doom and leave. No, that guy's contesting me. That guy right there. I see him. Dr. Doom, mess him up. Dr. Doom, you gotta mess that guy up now. That's good enough. Let me pop these shields. Daya, Arui. Oh, Dr. Doom killed him. Stop running! Are you serious? No way did I just do that. No, screw this game, man. Screw this game. I'm gonna die to this guy because I'm bad at the game. I'm only gonna die to this guy because this game is annoying. Yeah, why? I literally did the whole mythic and now I got green. Maybe I can actually play the game for once. That is so messed up. I should have been in and out. I killed Dr. Doom for crying out loud. Oh my God, this game makes no sense. There are people who are going up against people who don't even, like that. They don't even know how to play the game. And I'm going up against people who are in FNCS, World Cup finalist, with a KD of like 100, with a 100 KD. Not even 100 KD, they probably have a 500 KD. They probably get like 40 kills per game. Won't be surprised, honestly. I'm not raging, I'm just calling Epic Games out for that one. I better not be copyright striked for that. Why would I think I'm gonna get copyright striked for that? Oh my God, please tell me I didn't get copyright. If I get copyright striked for that, I want blue, so then I can drop at one of these locations. I can hot drop it. Yeah, I'm a hot drop it, go Ritora. Wait a minute. I got an idea. Alright, so I don't know how many of you noticed, but since Chapter 2 came out, there's been a power line thing where you always get 3 chests. Now that 100% guaranteed thing is off, the 100% chest spawn. So, for now, there's going to be one more. There's normally 3 here, but for now, there's only going to be 1. Oh, yes, wait. I might actually do good this game. Alright, well, I can't use grenades. If I get a grenade kill, 100 likes if I get a grenade kill. 100 likes. Nah, and 100 subscribers and 100 likes. Holy crap. Psycho. Holy crap, if I get hit by that. Alright, nothing to use. Like, I don't want to be these types of players. Oh, I could use that. I could use... Chat ammo. The one round that I could do good, and I'm screwing it up. So, I'll just get away from there. Of course, there's somebody at Flopper Pond. If I get Vendetta Fish, I'm allowed to use anything. Because I'm going to... No doubt I'm going to be fishing because I want meds and stuff. So, if I catch the Vendetta Fish in this video, you give me thousands and thousands of subscribers and likes. I have to do it. I have to go in and fight. There's literally no other option. Oh, I was gonna hijack the car. There's no other way. There's nothing else I could do. Ready? He's gonna chill there. My kill. What the hell? No way am I still alive. Dagger. You know what, just for good luck, we drop a bullet. I heard that gives you 500 years of luck. Don't do it. It's not true. Okay, so 3 kills on the board. We're starting off pretty strong, I'm not gonna lie. Apparently it is an invisible barrier. I'm also lagging. So that's really gonna affect my gameplay. Alright, well. Any drones? What happens if I shoot my robot? Oh, yeah, nothing, I just realized. Wish you could downgrade. I really don't like the FAMAS that much. I'll take it, but I don't like it. Wasn't there? Oh, yeah, boy. All right, I'm good. Oh, there's 2 ARs regardless. I was getting one. Upgrading, I'm gonna allow, just because my life's already this hard as it is for this video. I mean, I could use attack SMG, but I don't desperately need that. I think I might have said no henchmen, but I don't really care at that point. Gather. This challenge is hard as it is. Well, it's not hard. But, like, it's annoying because, like, what happens if I get legendary? this was the only round I could do good at, and I'm actually popping off, like, 3 kills on the board, 33 left. I have an entire loadout. I mean, all these great guns, but I'm not a stormtrooper. Well, I was, but, like, and only Force Awakens people who, only people who watch Force Awakens knows what I mean by that. I'll put in the comments if you know what I mean by that. Of course, lag. I'm gonna try and jump over to see what I can do. All right, harpoon guns deal damage and it's a blue. Yeah, harpoon guns would only be on blue. Frick. Harpoon guns would only be on blue. Let's just farm some materials. Fast forward. Doesn't stop the fact that it's still going slow. Now I could use a med kit, but I feel like I'm gonna need this med kit later. Let's just do that. Missed. No one is allowed to use that one to get a little extra momentum, mom. Is that a llama? What is that? That looks like, that's not a llama. Sometimes I pretend that I'm finding a llama. That time, for some reason, I thought that was a llama just out of my render distance. Minecraft fans know what render distance is, don't you guys? Yeah, boy. Yeah, no, I might waste a med kit because I found bandages and I'm fine with stacking some bandages. Because meds don't count. Meds are whatever rarity I choose. Yeah, there's a med kit right here. I am allowed to use traps on this. I feel like traps are fine, whatever rarity, especially the bouncers. Oh, god, chest. Let me get gold. It's a sniper. I do want that, but I can't use. Like, I want it, but, like, I can't use it. But, like, I'm not annoyed at that. I'm not annoyed that I can't use. What is it called? A boogie bombs I'm allowing myself to use. Boogie bombs, they deal no damage. The only thing they do is help me out. I'm allowing myself to use boogie bombs. Because, like, what do they do? What do they do? Do they deal damage? No. The only thing they do is make people dance, and making people dance is always a good thing. I'm in upstate New York. Let's go, upstate New York. That's a player. All right, prepare for this. Ready? I learned this from Fresh and Ninja. Keep your crosshair on the target. Die. Haha. Oh, bot. Thank you, Fresh. And technically, thank you. What's his name? Yeah. Thank you, Ninja. I love boogie bombs. They're annoying when they're used against you, but when you're using them in actual self-defense, I love them. All right, I'm 4 kills on the board. I'm only aiming for 10. But, like, I'll take 5. Like, I want 10, but I'm fine with 5. If I get 5 kills and win the game, I will be fine with that. I'm not going to get greedy. Like, most YouTubers can get 10 kills, like Lachlan. Like, when he aims for 10, he can get the 10. Like, when I'm trying to aim for the 10, I can get lucky and get the 10, but it's still kind of hard. Can't use fireflies, I'm not allowing myself, but I am allowing myself to use anything off the ground. Bro, I'm stacked on materials, like, I don't need nothing. 4 kills on the board. Almost top 10. If I get top 10, technically challenge completion. Top 10? Challenge complete. Like, after that, like, I'm aiming for top 10. So anything that could get me to top 10, I'm allowing myself to use. Except for the guns. Like, boogie bombs, yes. Traps, I'm allowed on this rarity. Alright, just one person literally has to die. And then I'm top 10. One person has to die. Literally only one. Legitimately only one. Depending on if it's a sweat or not. Alright, well, I got 1,000 XP, so that's always nice to get. But I'm aiming for the top 10 thing. No, top 10 crap. Come on, top 10, baby, come on. Top 10, baby, come on, let's go. Come on. I don't have all game. See what I did there? All day, all game. Plus, it's not Michael's World video if there's not all, like, a stupid thing. Top 10. All right, baby, let's go. Let's go, 10k XP in the pocket. It'll give it to me when the round's over, if I win or die. Whenever the round ends for me, whether that be me winning or me losing, that's when I'll get my XP. Like, this is so scary and when you're in these situations. Got him. You know he was trying. Oh, purple pump. I hate to leave that on the ground. I love boogie bombs. See what I mean? Always use boogie bombs, kids. Oh, all right. Round two, baby. Let's go. I got round two going. Oh, it's round two. We're running that. Let's go. What you gonna do on that round two? Yeah, I can't sing. Like, I'm getting that from a YouTuber. I run that Fortnite like I can't lose. Come on. I can't sing at all. All right. I can literally boogie bomb everybody. If I win this with green only, I'm good at the game, that's saying. At least it's not the ending that I had the last time played Fortnite. Really? Are you kidding me? I'm lagging. Oh, no way did I just boogie bomb. Doesn't matter, I want to come down, boy. Oh no, these aren't my walls. Holy crap, of course. First one, one of these players. Doesn't matter. He'll still die. Okay, like, this game, man. This game. That guy's a zero ping. Look at this guy. Who wears that color with that skin? Like, look at this guy. Look how sweaty. I just want to report him for being a sweat, honestly. Like, I'm not going to, but, like, I want to so bad. All right, well, that's going to wrap up the video. That's the closest I could have gotten. If that guy died to that other guy, I would have won that game. But, you know, I have to go up against players who play on zero ping. Just watch me unfavorite all the stuff. You know, no big deal. If you want to see another video, just let me know in the comments. And, back to good old Gingy, but, let me know in the comments. Use code CHIP in the Fortnite item store when buying the Galaxy bundle. Maybe even Big Chuggy. And, Vanguard Squadron X-Wing. And, that's gonna wrap up. Hope it gets this as the thumbnail. Alright, if you don't like and subscribe, just like and subscribe. Stop, Gingy. You want them to like and subscribe, right? Rock, paper, scissors for? Alright. Alright, we're gonna rock, paper, scissors. Whoever wins, you like. If he doesn't win, you subscribe. I win. You gotta like and subscribe. For him, it was just like. Or, like, for him, it was just subscribe. Something like that. Subscribe with that. Alright. Thanks. See you guys next time. Bye.